I have to do this. I wish there was some other way. You were stunning tonight. Brilliant. More gracious than I imagined when I wrote the play for you. Love of my life, shining like the brightest star in the sky, dancing to my music. The only time in my life when I was happier was the day you said you felt the same way. That you love me as much as I love you. That you chose me over everyone else who adored you. I ran backstage as soon as the music stopped. But then I saw you with another man. As soon as I saw his flowers, I knew the truth. Your smile pierced my heart, and in that very moment, I lost everything I hold dear. You broke my heart, Marie. You made my life a lie. I have nothing left to live for. But before I go, I want to make sure that everyone feels my pain tonight. If you won't be mine, Marie, then no one will have you.
Dear sister, I am so happy you will be at the premiere. Playing the role of Donatella di Fiori is every ballerina's dream. They say the composer wrote it long ago as a gift to the dancer who was his greatest love. The last time it was performed was 30 years ago, and after that premiere, the theater burned to the ground by accident. Let's hope the only thing on fire tonight is the audience. Wish me luck, and wait for me after the show. I'll meet you in front of the theater. See you soon.
Excuse me, are you waiting for someone? The prima ballerina is your sister, you say? Well, I can assure you that everyone left the building after the performance. It's cleared out entirely. I'm the stage manager. I only came back to get some things from my office. Your sister's probably at home.
Just keep quiet. Stop whining.
Please let me go. Why are you doing this?
Thank you.
I don't know how she got in or where she is now. I'll check backstage.
Make sure you find her. We can't let her interfere.
Thank you. You must free our souls. We're trapped here because of Gaspar's curse. Find Marie. She's the only one who can get him to end the curse. Talk to Pierre, the flute player. He'll help you find her.
is the key to releasing everyone from Gaspar's hold. Find her in the place that holds her happiest memories, the green room.
Thank you.
Adele? Can you hear me, Adele?
The only thing she can hear now is my music. And she will dance to it until I say it's enough. Because she is mine, to make dance as I please. The performance never ends tonight. For any of you. Come on, you fool. Hurry up.
I can't do this anymore.
Do as you're told. Take her to the stage lift. I'll deal with this one.
Thank you. Thank you. Only Marie's heart can defeat Gaspar. First, mend her portrait. To do that, you'll need to make a certain color. To make sure you can't follow me. Not through here, anyway. Find Marie. She's the only one that can soothe Gaspar's wrath. Marie often enjoyed a glass of wine with Gaspar right here. Perhaps if you can remind her of better times, she'll come out of hiding. I remember there used to be a photograph here of their last date. If you can find it, you can recreate the setting it shows.
bringing back that happy memory. The only way to defeat Gaspar is to prove I was faithful. The proof you need is in the garden. We used to stroll under the moonlight there. Find the manager. He has the only key to the garden. But you'll also need my locket. Until we meet again.
It. Do your own dirty work.
Traitor.
Please help. I had to help Gaspar. He's blackmailing me. I did some stupid things. Gaspar stole my ledger, and he's been using it against me. If you release me and return my ledger, I promise I'll help you and leave Paris forever. Thank you, but I can't leave without my ledger. I'm afraid of what Gaspar will do if he sees me. Thank you.
manager's ledger. Gaspar hid it in the manager's office. It won't be easy to find, but this might help you.
ruining everything. I won't let you.
Thank you so much. I'll leave as soon as I gather my things. Here, This should get you into the garden.
What a beautiful combination of art and nature. That was close. What are the chances of that happening? Even nature conspires against me.
divine. We've been touring for a little over a month now. I don't know what I would do without his constant companionship. He attends every performance and writes the most beautiful music for me. Every move I perform is all for him now. October 14th. I'm worried. I haven't seen Gaspar for a month. He told me to leave him alone so he could write a new masterpiece. I asked him what I could do to help, but he claimed he can't hear music any longer in my presence. What can I do? He refuses to speak to anyone now.
Thank you.
This is so beautiful. Enchanting, even. What is it pointing me to?
Thank you.
and very unpredictable. But sometimes, my gentle Gaspar surfaces again, and in those moments I know he loves me still. It's only because of these moments that I'm surviving.
I was leaving when I saw Gaspar on the stage. Hurry!
Thank you.